After the signing of Azerbaijan and Vietnam's documents, President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev and President of the Socialist Republic of Vietnam Truong Thanh Sang made statements for the press.